guys, it's the boy DollarSigns, and welcome back to a brand new video of Call of Duty World War II. Now, funny story. Now, I'm gonna need me a new PS4, because my PS4 is, I don't know what, because I thought I uploaded this video weeks ago. Like, I think 2 weeks ago, and it hasn't uploaded at all. I thought I did, but it didn't. So, the video I was supposed to upload 2 weeks ago was the last part of the Call of Duty World War II campaign. And I'm just realizing it didn't upload. So I was scrolling through all my videos, and I forgot that I put the link for the playlist underneath the last part of the video. And I just seen it wasn't there, so it didn't upload, and I know you guys are wondering, where was it? So I'm just gonna do it for you guys now. So, all the reactions I did for it, it's not gonna be the same. So, yeah, just
March
saying.
1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
Yep, and if you guys forgot, they still got your boy, what's his freaking name now? I don't remember now. They got your boyfriend, man, and he don't want to go, he's not going to go back home unless he gets him back, so, yeah, I can't remember his name, but it'll come back to me eventually.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me.
Zussman, that's his name.
If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like? Suicide.
Yeah, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
Oh boy.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
I still want crack in that.
For a second. We gotta follow orders.
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarine.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me it wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out!
Punch him back.
Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out!
Oops, that's good.
God damn it!
That's good.
My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were going to hold this pass until reinforcements got here. They never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Don't go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a bronze star.
Cool.
But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't to have.
Cool.
I fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddamn. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
Man, Big Father, hit him with your camera.
Not all of us.
Slap him with that darn camera, King.
Yes, Corporal.
I mean, shoot, I know that's rude, but shoot.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
There she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Motorbike. It's happening again.
Secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
You know he won't. Let's go, Big Bob.
Convoy will provide cover while we push to the bridge! Let's move!
Jesus Christ. Whoa. Motorbike. It's happening again, you guys. I'm not gonna die like how I did. I didn't know how to do. Oh, thank you very much. I missed. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, I forgot I can't take them out. I hold up for too long because I can't get it out of my head. Hold on, give me a second.
Lighten up!
God, the fuck.
Daniels, Aiello, secure the upper floor.
Come on, where are we going? Where you going?
Artillery,
zero
in.
Hit,
catch.
They're probably all gone. And now I need a proper gun. Keep shooting. Gotta be low. Okay, I take this last one.
That's everyone.
Oh, thank you. I need a next one right now. I could really use one right now. Another life pack.
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge.
But Dutchman is
we need to capture those AA guns. Daniel, Howard, on me.
Move now.
I'll take this, thank you. And I refill it. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's gonna be tough. Get it, Best Ball. Right now.
Daniel, get to the AA gun.
Oh boy. Give me this nigga head. Thank you.
Daniels! Man that AA gun!
Gladly.
Protect that bridge! Keep on him! Turn back! You've got this, Daniels! Keep on him! On the
let's
left!
Get it, big fella.
Keep on him! We've sighted you, Daniels! Nice, Daniels! 12 o'clock! Direct hit! Daniels, left!
Are you serious?
You got this, Daniels! Direct hit! Got him! Nice, Daniels! On the left! Keep on him! They've sighted you, Daniels!
Ready at?
12 o'clock! Got him!
I'm gonna die soon. Yep. I don't know where they're coming from.
You've got this, Daniels! He's going down! Direct hit! Turn left! They've sighted you, Daniels! Got him! Nice, Daniels! 12 o'clock!
Bro, I can't stay on him for nothing.
You've got this, Daniels. Yeah, good one. Turn left. They've sighted you, Daniels. Direct hit. Got him. 12 o'clock. Keep on him! On the left! Got him!
Let's go!
Our five boys are here!
I almost died again.
They're gonna hit us with everything they got.
Not done yet! On me!
Sergeant, call them out!
Grenade smokes over here!
Throw me a targeted smoke!
Ready to go!
Give me that, thank you very much.
Could use them now!
Coming at you!
Thank you.
Grenade! Grenade out!
You could do this with a... I need help. Oh, I got one. Let's go.
You're backing into the tunnel. Move, move, move.
I just about to say, I just died. I killed him. Are you serious?
You're backing into the tunnel! Move, move, move!
What's the stupid up down?
Enemy spotted! They're coming out!
Everyone stand down! Stand down!
They're surrendering!
It's over.
Let's get it popping, coach.
believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through. Just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
Zuss, man, we're coming for you.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. A survivor said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. It's more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Yeah. Look at the wheelbarrows.
It's still burning. They must have just left.
There's a barracks over there.
Daniels, you and Stiles check it out. Aiello, with me.
But I'm actually walking this slow. I'm not doing this just so it seems sadder. I'm actually walking slow. This is the fast like a walk. Open the door. Big fog. Play slap me back out. No, I'm just joking. Jeez.
These are our guys.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Bro, look at the shadowing. Even the shadowing looks realistic. Gonna take another picture, Styles. Styles on the Teen Wolf. Look here.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
Bro, that ain't even cool, King Mom. Styles, wait up.
They'd slaughtered the weakest. Anyone that was slowing down.
Daniels, over here.
Okay, now I'm walking a little faster.
Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched on.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Zussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point.
Zussman, we coming.
Zussman!
Red! He's having flashbacks.
Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle.
all I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
How could you come with a bullet like that?
Head home, baby brother. Died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't.
You died from
I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die,
never
brother.
Mind.
Not now. Not today.
Zussman, we're coming. I go run faster.
Zussman!
Right there. Zussman, I'm coming. I'm coming a bit farther. I'm coming. Hail to the no. Bitch, get the stupid I've done. Get the stupid.
Looked out for me, Paul, and I reckon you did today, because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this: you will always amongst brotherhood of heroes.
Well, this is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman. Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of him, boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half.
Yes, crazy in the half, but
if you're ever in Chicago,
it's also psychotic, lunatic.
Maybe I'll surprise you.
The whole
shit. Welcome anytime.
Shit. The list just keeps going on and on and on. But
wasn't just up for you that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. For you. Could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. To the end.
To the end. To the end, Big Fall. Zussman's boy. Kept me alive through all this time. He supplied me with so much medkit.
The dream was different last night. This time we made it home. Together. I could still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see him coming. but you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you.
He gave him the Bronze Star.
Taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Like I said, my reaction isn't the same how it was in the last video, but still got some effect on me, I must say. Still got a little bit of effect. But anyway, you guys, that's finally the last part of Call of Duty World War II's campaign. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I will have the link to the whole playlist down below if you guys have missed any of the parts that I posted. Please like, comment down below what you think about the campaign, if you played it or not, and just really enjoyed me playing it and y'all seeing the story. And yeah, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new and you want daily content like this. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Hey. Yeah. Fucking then I get some money. Yeah.